back to the concert vlog. I'm going to see Raksu, which in fact are the only band I saw during lockdown.
So I'm on the coach. We're leaving soon, but we've still got a little while.
So I have basically checked in and I'm just going to my room. I'm going to grab some food and literally just start getting ready, basically. I've literally just got into comfy clothes, just a tank top and shorts because it is boiling. But I've done my makeup. I'm then going to quickly get changed back into what I was wearing earlier because that's what I'm wearing today. And then, yeah. Basically, I didn't bring too much clothes because only today and tomorrow. So I brought two choices. I went to M&S and bought a lemonade and a Coke. And that's about it for now, really. So I will see you guys shortly when I'm about to leave. I'm just charging up my phone. So I'm currently waiting. Honestly, so excited.
Hello. You okay, yeah?
Guys, clearly the alcohol is still taking its effect. Amnesia is fully in effect.
I've got no idea, bro.
Clearly.
It was unbelievable.
I enjoyed water, bro.
And the coffee Patron was good too.
Questions?
Non-alcoholic questions, please.
Where's this Frank?
Hi, I'm Miles, and I drink on my birthday.
Yeah. Hi, Miles.
I don't get hangovers. I've never ever had one. I was up at 8 a.m.
Who was better to go on tour with, Little Mix or Ollie Mars?
Oh. Okay,
so I love Ollie. I love Ollie, right? Ollie's an amazing person, but for me personally, the Little Mix tours were one of the best summers of my life. I can't even lie to you. Like, it was, I think, obviously it was quite recent. It was quite early in the journey for us. So a year before that, in the summer, we would be working like 9 to 6 every single day, do you know what I mean? So we went from that to being on the tour bus, wake up in the morning, go for a run, kick a football about.
I did no running.
Absolutely no running. And then there's like, the best part was there was catering as well, which like, we could eat food all day, which was just amazing.
There was catering at Ollie's.
Yeah, I know, but we could eat bus as well, though.
Basically, what he means to say is it was during the summer. And
it was summer.
Honestly, touring outside during the summer is incredible.
And he was near Jade.
This is going to sound really soppy, but the two boys behind me. Get off me. And when I grew up, the first CD that I ever got was a Usher Confessions album CD. So that was definitely one of my inspirations for kind of doing this. What about you guys?
I have this different inspirations every day. Like, I wake up and I'm like, oh, this person's inspiring. Like, today I feel like it's Kanye West. Yesterday I said it was Justin Bieber. So, yeah. I don't have many inspirations. I take inspiration from different people. And then I like to add my little twist to it.
So you become inspired.
I cannot be inspired.
They're inspirations.
I inspire.
Nice.
Thanks.
Bro, answer the question. What do you think?
You're gonna say Skepta.
No, I'm not gonna say Skepta. Oh. You're gonna be thinking very, very deep. But like, partially it is. There's four people on top of my head, right? So Drake. One of them is Skepta, and the reason why, because he started in a crew of a load of his friends from when they were at school, Drake. And they managed to become successful, and I think that's amazing. Second one is also Kanye, because he broke down loads of barriers and people said he couldn't achieve this, so whether it be the clothing line or him singing, and he managed to prove those people wrong and be successful. And here we're in the Love Island villa. I'm finishing now. The third one is a guy called Party Next Door, because he makes amazing music and he's a really dope producer as well. And then the fourth one is Drake, because I think he's just so versatile across loads of music. So yeah, they're my inspiration musically, I think. So that's that.
Honestly, they are just the nicest people. You'll see in a minute when I get back out there. I've just come to Lou. I'm going to go get a drink and then go back.
I'm trying to talk to you.
right? Miles made the beat for it, and he made it as saucy as he looks right now, yeah?
To us, because obviously we've all been locked up for a long time, not been able to go out, not been able to do anything, literally nothing. So for you guys to turn up and still come down and vibe with us, honestly, it means the world.
Is that okay? Get in, lad. All right. So this next song, we put this into the playlist because it means a lot to us. The reason why it means a lot to us is because this is Ashley's first song that he has actually ever produced. I don't want to say too much more, but this is Rolling. Thank you.
like you do in the club. Once you get good at holding all the things, it's just so hard to look up. Tell me she wanted you now.
Yeah.
singing your praise. Cause I'm trying to make a lot.
We got that, we should take it back. All the way back, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. DJ Deep Red, Jack, the biggest song. Thank you. Good job. What is this?
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Hopefully I'm walking the right way. I think I am. But
But yeah, obviously got cups of ice, as always, because we went M&S earlier. I honestly cannot believe we're back at concerts. Like, it's insane. It's insane. And then the one band I saw during lockdown, another first band out, sadly leaving now. It's honestly so sad. But, you know, next one's not far away. It's literally in a week's time. So I am really excited. It's literally a week from today. So I'm very excited. And I'll show you what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing a bodysuit, loose trousers, my Air Force. And yeah, let's go to the ballroom and get some food. I don't actually know where to get food there, but...
How cute is this, guys? Honestly, so adorable. Look how cool. Even the tables have like screens and stuff. That's honestly adorable. It's like a little restaurant. So cute. So cute.
I currently look like an egg, but I have ordered Pizza Express, as you can tell. And yeah, I honestly feel so ill, guys. But I got back yesterday. It was so worth it. The concert was so worth it. And you will see more vlogs definitely coming up soon. So keep your eyes out for the next one, guys.